When managing soybeans, producers must be aware of potentially damaging infestations of insects, especially during soybean reproductive development. One such insect that can directly and significantly reduce yield by feeding on flowers and developing pods of soybeans is the bollworm, or corn earworm. Most previous research conducted to determine the bollworm's effect on soybean was done with determinate soybean varieties, when the value of the soybean commodity was much lower than it is today. With the increased use of early maturing indeterminate soybean varieties, the increased value of soybeans, and the availability of new insecticides to control insects, the MSPB decided to invest checkoff dollars to refine and/or validate current corn earworm thresholds that are being used to make insecticide application decisions for soybeans. Entomologists at the Delta Research and Extension Center in Stoneville, Mississippi, have been researching bollworm control in soybeans over the past year. Graduate student Brian Adams, under the tutelage of Dr. Don Cook, is studying the insect's impact on soybean maturity and yield as the dissertation project component of his PhD program. There are two experiments being conducted. First, soybean plants in the field will be covered with cages to allow confined adult moths to lay eggs over varying lengths of time. The scientists will measure the amount of insect damage to the plants and yield loss associated with that damage in order to determine a threshold density, or the insect density, that should be used to trigger control measures. They will determine larval density, and then will measure plant damage based on that density. The second experiment will purposefully infest individual soybean varieties in a greenhouse setting and study the amount of damage a single bollworm can cause in its lifetime. Once the studies are completed, an accurate damage threshold will be calculated and published so that other scientists, consultants, and producers will have an objective and accurate criterion to use for deciding whether or not to apply control measures, such as the application of insecticide, to control the bollworm. Your checkoff dollars working for you. The Mississippi Soybean Promotion Board.